A new survey tonight suggests the government of Kansas City, Missouri may be one of the things holding the region back. This is a survey released by, of all people, the Chamber of Commerce.
The survey shows that folks think there are a lot of good things about our region, but that City Hall downtown is not one of them. Michael Mahoney has this story. Michael?
Kelly, this is a large, bi-state, professional poll. It was done by the nationally known firm of Public Opinion Strategies.
The poll was released at the Chamber's annual Governor's Summit, where the leaders of Kansas and Missouri talk about regional cooperation. In the poll, the economy dominates, but bunched in the second tier is local government. One question in the survey shows there are nearly 4 out of 5 in this poll that rate political cooperation as poor or fair. And the people in the survey made it clear they were often referring to Kansas City, Missouri's local politics.
Kansas City, Missouri has become the barometer for the entire region in terms of how people feel things are going.
For example, almost everybody thinks their community is doing okay or thriving, except in Kansas City, Missouri, where a majority described their town as down or dying. Backing that up, 10 years ago, many Kansas Cityans felt things were headed in the right direction. This survey shows a serious erosion of that confidence. And a majority think Kansas City is just keeping pace with other Midwest cities like Omaha, Des Moines, and Oklahoma City, while 9 out of 10 say they are now trailing their former competing cities.
And candidly, the picture was not very good.
And that's the head of the Chamber of Commerce, Terry Dunn. Now, the survey summaries include political leadership and cooperation needs to improve, and that the target of the voter frustration is the Kansas City, Missouri city government, adding, there is no question the city's politics dominates the political landscape, having a disproportionate impact on the overall attitudes toward the region.
Another one of the summaries is that the business community should step up and start setting priorities and the vision for the metro region of Kansas City. As a poll is out today that says one of the things holding back development and growth in this metropolitan area, according to the folks in the poll, is the local government and the politics at Kansas City, Missouri City Hall. We're live downtown. Back to you.
Thank you, Michael. Now, this was a survey of 800 registered voters. It was done in the middle of January.